Mercedes-AMG has announced the AMG GT3 Edition 50, a limited edition offering targeted at racing enthusiast car collectors. It's based on the GT3 Racer, but has been given a striking paint finish and loaded up with additional kit, and build is set to be capped to 5 examples. That is the order of the day for the exterior real black finish, which the automaker says is the first outing ever on an AMG vehicle. There's also no shortage of carbon fiber, the front and rear diffusers, the rear aerofoil including the end plates, the flicks at the front, the air intakes, the radiator grille and the side skirts are made of the stuff, and all are finished in matte. The Edition 50 also gets AMG logos on the disc band and rear aerofoil, and there's a silver-framed 50 years of driving performance logo, in fine-grain carbon fiber, naturally, to be found on the doors of the car. An open performance exhaust system also finds its way on, and the restrictor has been removed to offer improved performance. The interior continues on with the theme. The roll cage and the visible parts of the floor assembly follow the exterior paint scheme, while the dashboard, sills, door panels, vent pipe and center console are styled in matte black carbon fiber. Contrast comes from silver-colored six-point seat belts and a racing steering wheel spider finished in silver, and additional AMG logos and a special edition 50-numbered plaque provide extra detailing. Inside, the 50 years logo make its way onto the seat belts, and there's even a car cover sporting the logo to remind donors what's underneath when covered. The 5 who get the car will also get an Ingenieur Chronograph Sport Edition 50th Anniversary of Mercedes AMG watch from IWC Schausen, customized in the style of the vehicle. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.